The stance flexion resistance can be set up in the adjustment software for the patient individually. Based on body weight and lower leg length, a recommendation for the value is shown in the software in the field Recommendation. First, the adjustment stance flexion resistance is checked while performing a sitting down movement. The patient should be able to load the prosthesis while sitting down. The flexion velocity should meet the patient's need. The value can be adjusted via the adjustment software. In the next step, the stance flexion resistance has to be checked while going downstairs. The value should meet the patient's need. If the patient has the feeling that he is sinking down too fast, for example, the value can be adjusted in small increments via the software. Finally, the value has to be checked while walking down a ramp. Here too, the value can be adjusted if necessary. The final adjusted stance flexion resistance must offer the patient a satisfactory level of support in all three situations.